possibly. Back to the action. Six-man tag team. Triple tag team match. We got one team. Got Alex Wright. Lil Regal. Rolling Bob. Well, they got a big three already. Yeah. And their opponents. Well, still need opponents out. So far, they're just slapped around by Alex Wright. It's Dynamite Kid. Owen Hart. And Chris Benoit. This is a nice matchup on paper. This is a good looking matchup. So we got like the dungeon, the heart dungeon training school against some of the classic European wrestlers. I was ready to dance move.
You bastard.
Regal. Always liked Regal as a wrestler. Like, as a performer, he was always good speaking on the mic with the promos. The European uppercut right there. Benoit, that's Benoit of the 90s. That's tough. Yeah. That's the radical Benoit. Oh, that's early 2000s. This is something about the 90s. Suplex from Bill Ruger. Shot the haymaker. Overhand right. Double suplex. Go hard. And Benoit. We throw some more to the floor. So we just snap suplex and the stomp. And takes Owen Hart back out. And lucky glad to get double team. Rolling back. He's been quiet in this matchup. And he's helping his partners. The Dungeon family team. Have a lot of similarities. Like all three of them, like, especially Benoit and Dynamite Kid, they almost like the same person. And Dynamite Kid had the aggression and the submissions. And with Benoit was a little more flamboyant, they would be the same person. Missed the dropkick. I don't think missed the dropkick. Bob missed the run. Forearm. The last minute. Look at the bludge of the tummy. Now we take down headlock. The ref should actually, that's a pin actually. And a submission. And one. Let's stand off. Both be able down, but then my kids back up first. Tags in Benoit. Benoit with a fierce knife edge. Larry. But what about kicks him back there? He's able to get back to his feet. Open it up. What about with the flip out of the suplex? Now what about with the leg lock? And Benoit. Benoit kicks out. And a wheelbarrow. Drag the puck. I can't keep up. I can't even get my words, but I'm just so busy watching the match. This is a good match. It was realistic, actually. This is like a realistic looking fight. And it's entertaining. Like, these, the moves that these guys do. This is a very good matchup. And like a real technical team against a more athletic team. Oh, that was nice. Yeah. Suplex. The last slap said Ruby down. for Dynamite Kiki to do a move. All the men in the ring. And of course you're going to get highlights when that happens. All right, we have two tags. So the legal man. The legal man right now on Hart, running back. Hart takes one with the super, in the body slam, falls out the ring. Hart has a chair. Then Hart is in the ring. Swings the chair, misses. And the tag's going right down with surprise. This is it. Having this time, he's able to hit. He's connected twice. Going back to the chair. Drops it. A headbutt by Dynamite Kid. And a sharpshooter type. Yeah, that's how a sharpshooter got one up. But knocked us out. Quick. That was a good move by Wright. Got the match, so it's called a condition. Smooth down, it's over. No, it's in the right.